James from Hellripper, and you can check out this interview at metalarium.com.